So I tell her that this dude's got a dick that I don't comprehend. I had to move my neck to see it end to end. I mean, the physics of his dick just don't make any sense. And I think it's for the best if this comes to an end, because the sex with him must have been the best. And I would say let's just be friends, but I think I would just think about his dick all the time, so goodbye. Then she told me, Diggy, I don't really know what to say, because I dated this dude in the second grade, so I don't know about his dick. Now let's go home and get you laid.